I'm Emily Richett, and you're watching Amplify. In this episode, I'm taking you inside ClickFunnels' annual conference, Funnel Hacking Live, where we'll meet entrepreneurs who are on top of their game so we can reverse engineer their tactics, model their mindset, and hack their success. Hi, I'm Emily Richett, backstage at Funnel Hacking Live. This is ClickFunnels' annual event, and with me is Dave Kombucha Lindenbaum. You just brought down the house with your presentation.
Thank you, yeah.
So much energy, really excited to learn how you got started and grew a successful business using funnels, but more specifically, let's talk about this kombucha thing.
Yeah, for sure. So, first backstory, like I was a banker for JP Morgan. I was doing the traditional route, getting good grades, doing what I was supposed to do. And 9/11 was my first day, actually, the World Trade Center. I didn't actually share that on stage because I didn't want to change the energy, but intimate setting. And it made me realize that you gotta follow your dream. And I didn't know what my dream was, but I knew it wasn't behind a desk doing Excel spreadsheets. Moved out to California, and I fell in love with kombucha. It really changed my life. Kombucha is a fermented hippie tea. I know you know
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I brew it for a while, yeah. But then I didn't know what I was doing. Something funky happened, so I need to get on your site.
Yeah, absolutely. Well, the interesting thing was I was on a ridiculous amount of acid reflux medicine, Prilosec, Nexium, had kombucha, and like 10 days later, got rid of it. I've been like drug prescription free for 13 years. This is the problem though. Kombucha was costing me more than my prescription drugs.
Oh, I believe right. It's like $6 a bottle at the grocery store.
Absolutely,
right?
Yeah. And so I started figuring out like, you know, how can I, you know, like, can you imagine the thing that cured your thing you can't necessarily have? And so I started like just researching it and finding out different ways that you can make it yourself at home for pennies per serving. That got me into a really interesting thing because it became more than that. I had a belief system that I couldn't make this, and then I did make it, and I'm like, huh. If I believe something and now that doesn't exist anymore, I wonder what other false beliefs I've had. And one of them was teaching other people how to do it. And so I just started sharing my passion. And originally, you know, I used to sell my little kits and teaching people on Craigslist. I used to drive to their house or apartment, spend an afternoon with them and set it up for like $40.
Will you still do that? Is that like
will I? you know, fortunately, I have an amazing team of people.
Yeah, it doesn't seem very scalable, right?
Yes. But I learned so much. It's funny. It's not, but it was invaluable because you start to learn about your customers. A lot of it's a double-edged sword with internet marketing because you're behind a computer screen, and so the internet can be cold sometimes, and which is why as marketers. Now more than ever, you have to connect with your audience. And that's why events like this, ClickFunnels Funnel Hacking Live, is so important to connect marketers and marketers. But if you have a business, right, whether you're selling kombucha or door-to-door delivery, organic services, it's so important to know your customers and interact with them and get to know them on a level that you would probably take for granted if you weren't online.
So you needed that time in your business to do the Craigslist, show up at your door, teach them how to make it, because then you learned what really confused them, you learned what really helped them, and then that's what set the foundation for, then I assume you made a funnel for it.
Absolutely, well actually when I was started, they didn't have, ClickFunnels was not around, but I started doing a lot of videos. So when I figured out, well, how can I give somebody this almost the same experience of me being in their kitchen, we actually filmed me going to my friend's kitchen who never like did kombucha before, and those videos are still, you know, part of our products today, 13 years later.
Wow,
yeah.
Incredible.
Funnels has really taken to another level because one of the nice things about funnels is that you get to kind of control, it's like a choose your own adventure book, but you already kind of see what pages they're gonna turn to. And with that is, you know, yes, from a sales perspective, it's very good. Like, oh, this upsell isn't working. But what about from a human experience perspective? Oh, this person's confused on this page. They don't know how to boil the tea or something to make the kombucha. They don't know how many days it takes to bottle it. I'm using specific examples in one of my businesses, but this could be applied to any business.
Yeah.
And you really get to optimize, not your sales funnel, you get to optimize the customer audience experience.
Today at Funnel Hacking Live, you were talking specifically about redemption funnels.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, and I had never even heard of this before. I'm like, what does he mean? What do we have to redeem ourselves over? Can you give us just a couple nuggets of that? And then obviously we'll be able to go to your site or learn more somewhere else, but just tell us, what is the concept of a redemption funnel?
Absolutely, and we have a free training at redemptionfunnels.com to go into it, because otherwise, as you know, I will not help myself. This will be a 3-hour interview. But a redemption funnel is a way of going from one place to buy and another place to redeem. And so the model, you know, I use a story as when I worked at Chuck E. Cheese when I was like in high school, people would play skee ball in one area of the Chuck E. Cheese's, and then they get the tickets and they go to the opposite side of the Chuck E. Cheese's to redeem it for the prize. The case that I shared on stage was with Groupon.
Brilliant.
And what's interesting about Groupon, Groupon is the closest thing to a redemption, at least the traditional sense, right? You buy the Groupon thingy online and then you go to the retail store to redeem it. All I did was make it kind of to brought it up to 2018, leveraging the technology of ClickFunnels, and you're buying online and you're also redeeming online, but you're buying online here and you're redeeming online on a marketplace like ClickFunnels that you control, that you own, so that you could have a direct relationship with the customer.
I love that. Thank you so much for all this value you brought. I would cheers you some kombucha if we had it another time. Where can we find you and the kombucha kits?
Absolutely. You can check out our kombucha kits at getkombucha.com. We also have hot sauce making kits and bath bomb making kits at diygiftkits.com. In case you haven't noticed, I love creating stuff. I love
making
stuff.
You've got a lot of domains here.
Yes, yes, yeah. And so thank you. Yeah,
Dave, awesome. Kombucha, bath bomb, hot sauce, Lindenbaum, thanks so much for joining us.
Thank you.